great.
What?
Well, you and me. Sharing an order of fries, just the two of us. It's perfect.
They're fries, Peter. Not a house in the country.
It's a start. Hey, what was with Billy last night? Did he and Melinda have a fight?
It'll pass.
This should be more like us. We never fight.
Yeah. Even after two dates.
Be right back. Be casual. Don't stare. Just glance over my destiny.
I only see Stacy.
She only sees me. We've got this radar going. We found each other here totally by accident.
You both came to Toppers?
Can you believe it?
I'm in shock.
Is she outstanding or what? Everything is so easy with her.
Everything?
Well, not everything yet. But that'll happen for sure.
Be cool, will you, Pete?
Cool? I'm hot. And so is she. I'm telling you, it's fate.
Take it easy. Stacy's been through a lot.
Daryl, what is this? Why are you so worried with Stacy all the time?
Yo, what's shaking?
Where's Melinda?
I'm not sure.
Take a guess.
Why are you looking for her? So you can hassle her some more?
Come off it. Just tell me where she is.
And thanks for sleeping with me last night. I didn't have a single nightmare.
Well, maybe that's because there's nothing out there to be afraid of.
He's there somewhere. I know.
That creepy up here putting an end. Who's she?
Who are you?
She's...
None of your business.
Nice to meet you, too. I'm sorry I didn't dress for the occasion, but you caught us by surprise.
Melinda, this is Frankie. I hardly know her.
We were working on that.
You got it all wrong.
No, for the first time, I think I've got it right. I'm sorry that I interrupted you two, but I just came to say, stay out of my life.
I don't get it. She's my dream, and all you can say is back off.
I just said be cool.
You say it 20 times a day. Do you know something I don't?
Maybe I do.
What? Tell me.
I know you, Pete. You can get burnt bad.
Hey, I'm fireproof.
Yeah? Well, tell me that when she slams the door in your face.
Not possible. She wants me, Dunwell.
Okay, fine then. Be smart. Go slow and give it lots of time.
Don't worry. It'll be the longest night in history.
Pete, girls don't like it when you move fast.
Yeah, well, Stacy's different.
You got that right. The mess with Mrs. Stevens was definitely different.
Yesterday's news.
For you, not for her. Look, man, she just can't get over it like that, Pete. If you come on like love me or leave me, she'll leave and you'll be hurt bad.
You worry too much, buddy. I know Stacy. The way she looks at me, the way she smiles. She doesn't have to say it. She's ready.
And you're the only guy in the world that can read a girl's mind. Hell, I don't know what Rhonda's thinking even when she tells me.
You trust me? I'm not gonna blow this. Every move's planned.
Pete, you don't plan a relationship. They happen.
It's happening, all right? Be happy for me. It's in the bag.
Melinda didn't see where she went.
Get out. She tells you everything.
Well, that's between us, isn't it?
It's between me and her, not you.
Then don't drag me into it.
Games. You're as bad as she is. Where'd she go?
So, this is what you're like when you're in love.
Great. She told you everything. Why don't you just broadcast it?
That you love her or that you're a bully? Is this how you treated her last night?
Ask how she treated me.
Yeah, I'm sure she beat you to a pulp. That's why she was crying. Just leave her alone, okay?
No. You know, every story has two sides, Stacy. You ought to know that.
get out of your life? From what I heard, I wasn't even in it.
You weren't.
Well, that's settled. You're not in his life. He's not in yours. What's next on the agenda?
Not you. Get dressed. Now!
No, don't go. I'd like to know who the real Matt Kubiak is, and I bet you could tell me.
Where do you want to start? As far back as potty training? Or were you thinking of more recent history?
Leave!
He's such a gentleman.
What is going on?
Please, like you don't know, like you didn't set that whole thing up with Billy last night.
What, the love nest? No, I didn't.
And you also didn't tell Annie all about it.
Right.
You're a liar.
I have never lied to you. Billy asked me if he could use the place.
Yeah, well, you couldn't wait to let him use it.
You really believe that?
Yes.
Well, he said you wanted it too. That's why I said okay.
Maddie, have you seen Frankie?
What in the hell is going on?
Maddie, I'm worried sick. Frankie went out yesterday and...
She's in the bathroom.
Is she okay?
Was she ever? Yeah, she's okay.
Well, good thing she spent the night with you.
Where are you going?
I've said all I have to say. Hey, don't go. Stop her.
No.
Yes. Melinda, come back. I'm not finished with you.
I think they've had it.
Well, that makes both of us. Hi. Something wrong? Nothing a new life wouldn't fix. How about you?
I'm good.
No, you're not.
I'm going away.
Away, where? With your folks?
No, I mean really away on my own.
What?
It's not forever, just a few months. There's this place in Sacramento.
Annie, wait a minute. It's your mom again, right? You guys had another fight.
No, but if I stay home, we will. So I found this great program for teenage single mothers.
But I fight with my mother constantly, and I'm not leaving. I mean,
Stacy, you're not pregnant. I'm trying to be a mother while I still need a mother of my own. She says that I can't be 15 and grown up at the same time. And you know what? She's right. Sitting here right now, I can't. But in Sacramento, I can learn how.
How do you mean? What do they teach you?
Everything. Regular high school classes, prenatal care, delivery classes, parenting classes. And I can work part-time and live there, and it's a really great place. And it's free if you qualify. And I called, and I qualify, so I'm gonna go.
When?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And your parents said it was okay? Well, I haven't told them yet.
Oh.
But I've got to convince them because a spot just opened up and it goes to someone else in 24 hours.
So you really want this?
I need this. I just realized how much support I need. You think I'm doing the right thing?
I think you're fantastic.
No, I mean really, tell the truth.
You're brave, you're strong, and you're right. Gotta do this.
I'm not crazy.
Of course you are. Well, can you call me? Can I visit?
Yeah, and we can write.
That's something. Not much. This doesn't feel very nice.
I know.
Well, you're not gonna be that far away, right?
Well, I'm not going to China.
Well, even if you were, you'd still stay my best friend. Don't you ever forget that.
Thank you.
coming?
I got a book.
Hey, 10 minutes won't kill you. Just hang out with me and my woman and get to know her.
I know, Stacy.
Yeah. Hi, Stacy. Bye, Stacy. Good game, Stacy. I mean, find out who she really is. She'll find out who you really are. You'll love each other.
Uh-huh. See you later.
Is the man shy? Come on, she digs smart guys. She gets off on brains.
Well, you got a brain, sort of.
Just go impress her, will ya? Talk computer.
What's in it for you, best friend points?
Yeah.
Later. I gotta study for finals, remember those?
Oh yeah, that's when the two teams play for the championship, right?
Studying before Stacy, my man. One more F and you're a sophomore for life.
No way, I got you.
Nuh-uh, forget that. The computer bandit has closed shop. You want another answer sheet? Don't come to me.
I won't. I wouldn't do that again, I swear. You took the rap from me and Billy. I still owe you one.
Hey, we all screwed up. It's over. Look, don't sweat it, all right? Have fun. One step at a time.
Hard day at the office, hon?
Bag it.
What's with you?
Melinda's with me. She's not with me. That's what's with me.
Got it.
She won't even talk to me. Talk to me! It's like she's hiding out in the hills.
I guess last night fell through then.
It blew up. I don't know what happened. One minute I'm a prince, and then whammo, I'm a frog. And then whammo, I'm a pig.
Well, what'd you do to her?
Oh, real nice. Blame me. You don't even know what happened. I don't even know what happened. She just flew out of mats like she was totally freaked.
Well, maybe she was scared.
Of me?
Of being that vulnerable.
What are you talking about?
Look, a girl's gotta feel safe to give that much. She's gotta trust you. It's not just her body that's naked, it's her heart too.
Well, aren't you the poet? What do you know about sex?
Look, I pay attention, all right? There's this woman that I've been drawing.
Forget it, unless she was nude. She was nude?
Yeah. A model in art class. I couldn't draw her without wondering how she felt.
Cold, probably.
I mean inside. I could see that she was scared at first, but the teacher, he spoke really gently to her. He didn't rush her. If she wanted to stop, he let her stop. And then when she posed again, she was more comfortable. Not so far away. You see?
Yeah. I see you got a crush on the model. What's that got to do with Melinda?
Look, I just mean that you have to go slowly with girls. Don't force it. They'll come to you.
You learned all this from one class?
I'm a quick learner.
Well, I've already tried that go slow listening bit, and I still ended up the bad guy.
Well, maybe you heard what you wanted to hear, not what Melinda said.
Now, the reason I brought you back is because I can see you're the kind of girl who takes life by the horns, goes for the gusto, never says...
Cool it, Frankie.
Was I talking to you? So, what do you say to a little adventure?
I don't even know you.
I'm terrific. Ask Bobby.
Well, I only met her once.
I remember. How's that cute boyfriend of yours?
Moving right along, I hope you'll trust me, Melinda.
Well, why should I?
You shouldn't. You were going now, remember?
Well, now I'm staying.
That's a spirit.
So what about this little adventure?
Frankie left her bag in a locker at the bus station. Everything she owns is in it. Could you just...
No!
Yes!
Could I what?
Pick it up for her.
Well, why can't she pick it up herself?
I tried. My stepfather was waiting for me.
Did he see you?
We met.
I'll kill him. Are you all right?
Your stepfather beat you up?
Well, we didn't dance a tango.
Melinda is not going. This guy is dangerous. If it is so damn important, I'll go.
No!
Why not?
Because Xavier would recognize you.
Who's Xavier?
The bear? He's in on this?
In a way. See?
He knows my stepfather.
Right. They're real close.
They're both after me. It's a long story.
Yeah? Tell it. Now. Make me believe it. I've got time.
We don't. Melinda's the only one that Xavier won't know. How about it, hon?
In your dreams. No way I'm letting her near this.
What's the locker number?
What's this, a seance? If you hook up with James Dean, let me know. I want to talk to him.
Oh, here, Peter. I'll leave you guys alone.
Don't go yet.
I have to.
Well, I'll see you before you leave, right?
Yeah, I'll give you the address and everything. Wish me luck with my parents. Bye, Peter.
Bye. What was that about?
Nothing.
Girl talk. I get it. Don't ask. Where were we? Oh, yeah. You were just about to finish telling me about Billy and Melinda.
I never started.
Don't ask again, right? Okay, no more Melinda and Billy. Even though I care. I mean, we are practically relatives.
What are you, a macho man? You haven't even had a girlfriend.
Whatever.
No, wait a minute. She said she wanted to sleep with me. I didn't dream it. She said it.
So she just said that out of the blue?
No, I asked her how she thought about it, and I told her how I thought about it.
Ha! You pressured her.
No, Lover's Lane was her idea. In a way, Matt's was too.
Yeah, but both times she pulled back. Why?
This isn't 20 questions.
Okay.
Go on.
Look. Did you let her go at her own pace? Huh? Did you listen? Forget about her words. What did her body language say?
I guess I came on a little too strong. Her shoulders were all tensed up, and I blew it. She thinks I'm a bully, just like Stacy said.
Well, show her you're not.
How? Say I'm sorry?
It's a start.
Well, then what?
Give her the space to want you.
Don't push her and she won't run away.
Bingo.
Maybe I should take that art class. Thanks. I feel better. Just hope it's not too late to patch things up with Melinda.
Listen to me. Forget the bus station, forget the locker. This is not your problem.
It is now.
You know, you haven't a clue what you're getting into. Bobby is trouble.
Yeah, is that what you say about all your friends?
She's not my friend.
Right, so she's your long-lost cousin, and Frankie's what, her twin?
Nah, we're different around the eyes.
Out! Both of you.
Here's our number at the motel. Call us. Soon.
Thanks for the bed.
Melinda, you can't do this.
Well, you can't stop me.
Stepfather.
You're something else. So what was I going to do? Tell them the truth?
Why are you so hot to help them?
Why are you so hot for me not to? What, are you afraid I'm gonna become friends with Frankie?
She's not your type.
Oh, well, she's definitely your type. Thanks for the bed.
I don't care about her.
Oh, it figures. Must make doing it so much easier, just user and dumper. No mas, no fuss.
Will you drop it? Frankie is nobody. It's Bobby. Bobby will hurt you. Hurting is her specialty.
Oh, I buy that.
Melinda, I have a lot of experience with Bobby.
I bet you do.
Hey, she's my mother.
Next time on Tribes.
You must have been terrified.
Trying to get away without seeing me?
Right for it. Ow!
But if Billy had taken you someplace else, somewhere that wouldn't remind you of me, would you have gone through with it?
He's just this guy. I don't know his name. He sometimes wears ballet shoes.
I knew it.
Dad, you're not saying... Well, you don't think that Chris is gay?